Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. Now I will show you how to install Asphalt 9 on iPhone. Write if my solution helped you, and if you managed to do it on your phone. If you have any questions, please let me know below in the comments, and I will definitely read and answer. Please subscribe to the channel, give me likes. Let's get started. In order for us to install or download the application Asphalt 9 on our iPhone or iPad, we need to go to the standard application called Apple Store. Then click on the search box. In the search box, write Asphalt 9. We can download the 9th part and the 8th. Click on it. Further, there is a tab Get. We click on it. Further, you will need to enter either your Apple password or Face ID or fingerprint. I click twice, I have Face ID. And as you can see the application, namely the game Asphalt 9, began installation. Once it's installed, you'll go to the home screen. You'll see it appear. You'll click on this icon. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe to the channel. Give it a like. And also write whether my method helped you, my solution. And it worked for you to do so. Thank you all. Goodbye.